Celebrity Big Brother 2018, fans in uproar over unusual behavior. What's she carrying? Celebrity Big Brother fans were utterly confused when they spotted something strange about contestant Ann Widdecombe during tonight's installment. The 70-year-old has been no stranger to speaking her mind and sharing her annoyance with her living environment on the Channel 5 reality series, but tonight she was seen getting a makeover and seeming to get involved in the fun for once. Following an awkward evening conducting face-to-face nominations, as the drinks began to flow, hordes of viewers noticed that the former Conservative MP was carrying around what appeared to be her handbag. While it wasn't clear what was in the bag, people couldn't contain their curiosity at the housemate's determination to keep it with her at all times. Taking to Twitter, one person wrote, "Why's Ann got her handbag? Is she popping to Lidl's cause they are out of bread? #CBB#Kbuke? Why has Ann got a handbag? What's she carrying in it? #Ban#Kbuke," another viewer asked. A third puzzled fan declared, "Love that Ann walks around the house with her handbag. Like, what do you need to take with you? #Kbuke? #Kbuke, what is #Ban carrying in that bag of hers? Is she smuggling food into the bedroom?" Another person wondered, followed by, "Love how #Ban is wearing a handbag in the house like she got places to go. #Kbuke." Earlier on in the show, Ann had made no secret of her irritation about the topic of wolf whistling in today's society, particularly after her own male housemates gave her a whistle on her way to the diary room. Speaking to Big Brother, the politician said, "It's supposed to be totally sexist to wolf whistle in today's society." "Well, no, it's not. It's a compliment," she insisted. "It's really not," she continued. "It's just a cheery appreciation. It's ridiculous and it's taking all the cheerfulness out of life."